Hey, we about to get on a plane to go to Europe. Don't be talking about Bush.
Oh.
They tapping us right now.
Bush ain't tapping nothing but an ugly wife Jesus.
Condoleezza too. Bush loves black people. Yeah, he just don't know it. It's on the low.
Yeah, he just needs to get to know one. Yeah. Condoleezza don't count.
He don't count.
Praise white
Keep
Jesus.
Keep that on. Never clean it off.
Praise white Jesus.
Praise white Jesus for making Condoleezza a white woman.
That's a great idea, Natty. I'm going to go praise white Jesus right now.
Praise white Jesus.
Yeah. Where are seats, fellas?
Right next to the bathrooms. Lucky us.
Do you smell what I smell? This is the best seat in the house.
Oh, yeah.
Best seat in the house.
Especially if you ate the General Tso's chicken.
Oh yeah, that's what
You're
I'm talking
in the
about.
Right spot. Where's the General?
Coming soon to a bathroom near you. Never been on a boat before?
Nope, but I watched a porno movie called Big Butt Boat Trip.
Nice.
Yeah. I'm almost a certified sailor.
Big Butt Boat Trip.
Oh yeah, I'll show it to you when we get back.
Hilarious. You gotta see the intro song.
This is not that movie.
Big Butt Boat Trip.
So, Natty, what do you make of this?
That's all you got.
Yeah, man. I mean, they just look so happy, you know what I'm saying, that I just had to get one. I don't know if that look like the same dude. It don't look like the same dude.
Yeah, but he looked pleased to be getting eight.
Happy day! Happy day to be a wiener!
We stuck at the border, da 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 da, trying to get in Switzerland, da 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 da.
Yeah.
Fuck Kool-Aid.
Can't come in our country without insurance. No entry for you.
No entry for you.
They got us pulling in this garage to get an oil change. You know what I'm saying?
I see no Valvoline.
No camera. Sorry.
No film. Man.
Fuck.
Da da da.
We just got jacked.
Yeah. We got stuck on. We even gave him a free cunning language t-shirt.
Gave him a free shirt for him to stick us up.
He's okay with taking a bribe, but like,
thank you.
So we got the NES emulator on the Xbox. What are we about to do?
We're about to go all the way back to our childhood and play Tecmo Super Bowl.
Yes, sir.
On these controllers.
Something about that just ain't right.
Believe it or not, all these buttons become obsolete except this one and this one.
Again, Keith Baez receives the ball, promptly gains 2 yards. Randall Cunningham back. Pass, hands off to Keith Byers, who realizes he is a sorry shell of a man and has no use in the game. Randall Cunningham back to pass, and it is incomplete, probably to Keith Byers, who is a pussy. Fourth down now. Randall Cunningham back to pass, looking for Keith Byers. Keith Byers! 8 plays to choose from, 2 being worthless Keith Byers running plays. As we can see here, play number 1, in which Keith Byers jacks off with his pants around his ankles. Play number 2, where Keith Byers stabs himself in the eye with a toothpick, neither of which gain any yards. Byers has been replaced in the game by a midget. The midget catches the ball and gains a first down.
Don Dugan represented worldwide. Everybody's Heineken's in every studio.
Ain't it?
There we go. Kid 101.
Stay true.
Got to be away.
Yeah. Gotcha. That works for me, man. Thanks. It's just hot for me.
Whatever you do, stay true.
Cool,
man.
Yeah.
I mean, that's simple,
and
that's usually
like
what works.
If we can, you know.
Different rules apply. I'm such a fool sometimes. Better go to the bar and then dress up in a suit and tie. Or don't be too surprised if my only option is suicide.
That's like
some
outcast
shit. Shit was hard, right?
I was thinking about doing a little singing on mine.
Did the show, this festival, Finland. How'd that go, Natty? Your thoughts?
Thoughts is fantastic. Screaming, a lot of them loud. This one right there.
Word up. We need a new picture to use. We need a new press photo. What you think about that? Where are you at? That's what I'm trying to say.
That's me on your shirt.
Natty. Back when it had dreads.